guys, welcome to my channel, and today I'm gonna be doing or I'm going to show you what I've got recently. And today I'm going to show you this doll. This one is Ever After High Dragon Games. I just got this from TRU recently. I got them yesterday, and before I'm going to show you the doll, this is a little bit information about Ever After High. Maybe you already know it. Actually, we don't have Ever After High here in Malaysia, but they just came actually this month, maybe a couple of days ago, and this is my first purchase of Ever After High when they hit Malaysia's store. And I've got this at TRUKLCC. So guys, if you're interested or you were Ever After High collector, go to the nearest TRU. I guess all the TRU in Malaysia have Ever After High now, and go check it. And now let's see the doll itself. This is the doll. I'm going to open it and show it to you guys. I mean, like, you see guys, this is really really big. You can see my hands, my belly hands. This dragon is really big, and I think this one is very worth your money. And without further ado, let's take it this out. So this is the dragon, guys. I really love the dragon though. Dragons is really really detailed, you can see. And apples is not so much. I don't hate her, but I don't like it either. If you can see her face mold, I really really don't like it, the new face mold, you see. And the face though, her face is just like potatoes kind of hate, which is, that is not good at all. And if you can see her legs is painted, which is no. And I really hope that Mattel, you know, puts something to her leg. I mean, put the leg in, which I really really appreciate it. And this is her detail. This is her boot, her dress, and her face, and her tiara. I think apples kind of meh, but you know, I don't mind that. But I really really love the dragon though, you see. Okay guys, I'm going to take her out, and I'm going to show you the close-up of this dragon and apple, and see you in a bit. Hey guys, I just take them out from the box, and I have apple right here, and I have the dragon itself right here. And I'm going to talk about these ladies later. And now let's take a look at the dragons. This is a dragon, guys. When you know, do the unboxing, please be careful with her wing, because her wing is really fragile. And when we want to pop out these wings, you really really need to be more careful. And guys, this is her. This is the dragon. I think her mouth can open. Oh, I don't think so. This is her, and she's have quite a bit articulations. I will show you. Yeah, he or she, let's stick to she. She can move her head like so, and she can move her leg front and back. And her tail also can twist. I can twist tail. And the best part is her wings can flap. See? Just push the button on top here, and the wing flapping. So I really appreciate it, and I love the detail. So let's move to the doll. Oh, I forgot about this. This is her stand, because she doesn't come with you know, usual stand. So this is her stand at the back because she is dragon rider, right? So this is Apple. Like I mentioned you earlier, I didn't like it or hate it. I don't know what to say, but this is her kind of weird face mold. And I think I noticed something about her plastic. I think this one is really, really different. I don't know about that. What do you think, guys? Do you have her? Tell me in the comment down below. I think this one looks so cheap. I'm sorry, Mattel, but I have to tell this. I think the, you know, I can't see the difference of her plastic though. And this is her outfit. And as I mentioned you earlier, her legs is painted, and this is her boots. And her hair is really soft and less greasy, which is I love it. So guys, I think that's all for today review. So do you like it? Do you have it? Tell me in the comment down below. I really, really love this dragon so much. And guys, I think that's all for today, guys. Bye.